think is the fastest guy right now, the fastest hands in the sport?
Amir got some fast hands, dog. Amir got some fast hands, bro. Pacquiao got some fast hands. Floyd got some fast hands. I got some fast hands, but man, I don't know, dude. That's hard. But the person that got speed and power is Andy. With him, it's like every shot is fast and hard. And the last shot is just not the hardest one. It's every punch. Every punch is a snap. It's crazy, man.